LTTE is engaged in stiff resistance to thwart the attacks launched by troops and to delay the advancing troops in order to prevent them from entering the southern corner of the no-fire zone, where the LTTE leader Prabhakaran is hiding. The LTTE continues to explore suicide bombs, landmines and deadly traps in the area. The LTTE is also engaged in fortifying their defenses by building earthbunds in the Villamalivekkal area. This report has been filed by Rupavahini's special correspondent Saman Kumara Rama Vikrama. The LTTE is fortifying their defenses by building earthbunds in order to prevent government troops from entering Mullivaikkal, where the LTTE leader Prabhakaran and his other leaders are hiding. The LTTE had exploded 7 suicide bombs in order to prevent troops from entering the area. The LTTE had built several earthbunds in the area and delayed the advance to delay the advancing troops. However, troops of the 58th Brigade engaged in operations continued their activities in the area in order to consolidate their power in the Mullivaikkal area. The infantry is making progress without using heavy weapons, including artillery. Meanwhile, the army also refrained from aerial attacks, since that could cause civilian casualties, as civilians are now confined to a small strip of land.